it's a real honor for me to be with you. And
U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions addressed state AGs at the Department of Justice. Just back from that meeting, Vermont's Attorney General T.J. Donovan says Sessions signaled a shift in marijuana policy.
It's clear to me that the federal approach will be different, at least to recreational marijuana.
Something Donovan says Montpelier should consider. The House Judiciary Committee is debating a bill to eliminate all penalties for adults possessing small amounts of marijuana and allowing some homegrown pot.
We can continue to go through the legislative process, but we got to be aware what impact, if any, a change in federal policy will have in Vermonters.
Sessions' comments follow those from White House spokesperson Sean Spicer last week about stepped-up enforcement. What's not clear is how far Washington will go, with states like Colorado and Oregon, which have a regulated state marijuana industry. By contrast, the Vermont proposal only removes state penalties for consumption at home.
I have a lot of respect for folks who are advocating for this, and I don't think I'm overstepping my role to understand what that policy is at the federal level and to communicate very clearly to the state what impact, if any, it may have.
The Trump administration has said it's not everything focused on medical marijuana programs in place in many more states. Donovan described Sessions as gracious during the meeting with the state leaders.
Collaboration and cooperation, which was the message from General Sessions, is something that certainly I wanted to hear.
Still, he said, Sessions left questions unanswered. In Montpelier, Abby Isaacs, NBC 5 News.